Join me as the proud owner of Haryana Hammers, Goldie Bell, with me. Sir, Haryana Hammers is looking confident in this season as well. We have already won two matches, lost one, and we are very close to the semi.
Yes, absolutely. I think by points difference, I think we should get there safely. But we want to get into the semis feeling good, feeling high, and in a positive momentum.
And a little disappointment today, just because Helen Morales has had a left strain in her left leg. What is the condition of his injury? Just because she is an icon player and she is a trump card of your team?
Yeah, absolutely. She will recover absolutely fine. And we don't want to play her and aggravate any injuries, because she will hopefully have the semi-finals and the finals coming up.
As well, you know, what we have seen in the last two seasons is Haryana Hammers doing pretty well. And this season also, we are going confident, just because we are right now at the fourth position. Today's win will definitely make chances confirmed for the Haryana Hammers to be in the semi.
We hope we win today, because Helen's not playing today, so it's a tough match for us. But fingers crossed, if we win today, then we're into semis.
And what do you say about the opponent side? Because Mumbai Marathi is also a tough side. What we have seen is Sakshi and Satyavar doing wonders for them.
Absolutely, they have a great side, and we wish them all the best. But I hope we get the better of them today.
Thank you so much for speaking to us. That was Goldie Bell, owner of Haryana Hammers team, with your journalist Avinash Rajeshwar Jain for Pro Wrestling League.